So what now?
I've got a few ideas.